Ready to roll down the ramp at the Olympic Ski Park. The ski jumpers, the Birdman, going for gold on the normal hill. The standings after the first jump. Simon Amann from Switzerland in the lead. Michael Uhrmann a surprise in second place, with Adam Mauisch third. And Gregor Schlierenzau back in seventh. Schlierenzau, the pre-tournament favorite, on his second jump, about to go down the 93-meter ramp, and he accelerates up to 87.1 kilometers per hour. And Schlierenzau really nailing this one, a huge jump, fine style as well. The young Austrian who'd set a new World Cup record the previous season with 13 victories. He said it was tough coming to Canada as the Olympic favorite at just 20 years of age, and he'd been nervous on the first jump, but this time it was the real deal, complete with a textbook telemark landing. A distance of 106.5, an excellent style marks too, taking Schlierenzau up to 268. Kranjek, Morgenstern and Ahonen were all failed to beat him, so he was still in first place when Adam Mauisch took his turn. After jump number one, the veteran from Poland was lying in third position with a six-point advantage over Schlierenzau. And Mauisch pumping the air with delight after an excellent jump and a very neat landing too. 105 meters for Mauisch, but would the style marks be good enough to keep him ahead? This was the man who'd won three consecutive overall World Cup titles almost a decade earlier. And he was still a force to be reckoned with. And Mauisch, the magician, had pulled out another wonder jump. 19s for style and first place. Too good for Michael Uhrmann, which left just one. Simon Amann of Switzerland on a first round score of 135.5, three ahead of Mauisch. Down the in run, 87.3 kilometers per hour, very quick. And it was a monster jump. Further even than Schlierenzau, and Simon Amann was over the moon. He had cleared 108 meters, a new hill record. What a season he was having. He'd already chalked up five World Cup victories, and now this, in the competition that mattered more than any other. The style marks may not have been perfect, but the distance was huge. Simon Amann, a total score of 276.5, an emphatic victory. He'd done it once before at Salt Lake City, but now he had to pause for a moment to let this victory sink in. The 29-year-old from Switzerland had the Olympic title once again. Would he be able to go on and win on the large hill to do the double as he had 8 years earlier? Amann, Mauisch and Schlierenzau. The bronze medal to the brilliant young Austrian with that magnificent second jump. And he was thrilled in his first Olympic Games. For Schlierenzau, it was a child's dream come true. The silver belonged to Adam Mauisch to add to the bronze he won in 2002. The Polish hero at 32 years of age. But the gold to Simon Amann after a performance that he described as concentrated recklessness. His style marks on the second jump weren't quite as good as the other two medalists, but the distance he got was simply astonishing.